Well, since the murder of George Floyd, the gas station near the center of it all at 38th and Chicago in Minneapolis has been closed and boarded up. Now there are plans in the works to redevelop it. Morgan Wolf joins us now live from the newsroom with more on that. Hi, Morgan.
Hi. Yes, 2 years ago, a racial reckoning began at this location. Now the city and community are looking to improve the area but preserve its historical significance, which includes a possible real estate deal with the city.
Over 2 years ago, the streets of South Minneapolis were at the center of heartbreak, protests, and now recovery.
I want something that's going to bring the community together.
Over the weekend, the 38th and Chicago Re-Envision Project held an open house where community members voiced their feelings on what should come of the area known as the George Prairie Floyd Square. The city already has plans to update some of its roadways and utilities, but just today, Care 11 was told that they're trying to buy the Speedway gas station here.
This allows us to secure our collective future.
Mayor Jacob Frey talks about building some type of memorial and possibly a racial justice healing center. He says that this process will include community members and it will take years to develop.
We're hopeful that we're able to start rebuilding trust through being transparent, engaging the community and working towards a vision that the community can really identify with.
Staff are planning to bring forward authorization to acquire the site to the City Council's Housing and Zoning Committee in November. With approval from the City Council, the city could buy the property sometime in December. Back to you.